I think the first time I remember seeing light, there used to be this enormous Baccarat chandelier by the stairs of my grandmother's house. And I remember sitting there and looking at it and seeing how the light would hit the chandelier and that chandelier would create all these little dots all over the walls on the other side. It kind of was like magic because it created fireflies. I'm Lara Alcantara Lansberg, and I'm a photographer. I'm originally from Caracas, Venezuela. I came to the United States, to New York especially, because I wanted to study photography and cinema and theater. We are in what I turned into my studio. I feel like this place chose me, so I try to keep it in a constant movement. Because the more I move my space, the less I get stuck. This is the perfect space for me. My most important object that I can carry everywhere that's always with me, I always have a sketch pad and a pen on me. Everything that I do comes from a sketch, and that sketch comes from a dream, and those sketches turn into images. Basically, the way that I work is through concepts and making people think about the image and bringing imagination into it. My work is mostly self-portraits. It's autobiographical, but in a way it's kind of like the journey of a woman, let's put it like that. One of the pieces that really changed my life is called trekking. I was in a point in my life where I needed big change. So I decided to go into the ocean and rebaptize myself in a way that would help me lose the old Lara and open space for the new Lara. Trekking took me to a whole new search of how to make stories. My approach from Baccarat was one of the most amazing moments in my creative career. I sketch out, I think, 27 different ideas of these very whimsical, imagination-filled images for the brand. At the beginning, I thought they would think that I was nuts. All the images are very much the illusion and the fantasy of living beside crystal. So I started really thinking about finding good ways to document them and making them universal in a way where everybody could identify with that image. And that's how the magic happens. Creativity is vital. So I keep myself in a place where I can feel free to create and not feel shame or judged. And if people like it or not, it doesn't matter. The only reason I'm here is to make.